with y'all, man. Welcome back to the channel. New to this bitch, hit that subscribe button. Hit the like button. Like this video if I gotta get recommended so I can start getting paid. But look though, check this out. Y'all about to see me cause my world famous breakfast, you heard me. I gotta add a little, I gotta downgrade a little bit cause somebody over there don't like it spicy. But we gotta get pie. First I'm about to start off with the pancakes, you heard me. Get your ancient mama mix. Oh, this is brand new. I thought we opened this one already. Fresh. NIV fresh, 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 fresh like that. See me, I use a cup. I don't know about y'all. I use a cup. It's easy when you pour it in there. Get that little circle. That perfect little circle. What do you like to get?
That's what we clean up for.
Use some milk instead of that water. That milk will give you that taste, that milky taste. That real pancake taste. I'm gonna let you know right now, it's like one of the only meals I really know how to cook good as hell. Breakfast, I can cook that all day. Other meals, I'm gonna learn. Don't learn, give me a little sip. Stir that up. Get that nice and yeah. Neat, I like that a little. Just a little bit of it. Give it that syrup flavor already. Deep block of butter. I'm gonna get these guys to start it too. Some of y'all may use the ground meat, but me personally, I like the Jimmy Dean's is already ready to go. These are really fresh. I've been fucking with these all little. I used to fuck with the little squeezy packs, but then I thought they made the actual patties. You know, bring you a little dishwater, whatever, so you clean up as you go. So when you're done, you ain't got to worry about cleaning up like some of that shit already clean. You just eat. That butter nice and good up in the pancakes. Slip and slide and glide off through that hole. I'm gonna want to pick it up. It's bright. I'm gonna get right into the buttermilk, you hear me? Good and good stuff.
Like this, you heard me? I'm gonna get you, you heard me? Nice little circle. Make sure you make it nice and thick though. I'm gonna get you. butter in here, damn.
That's how I do. That's how I do.
I like mine thick, so you pour a little more in. Pour you a little more in. Make it thick. Then you got the sides over here going. Hey, OG, how much it shaped up? You heard me, once you get it though. Or it's gonna be nice and good. Y'all gonna see. You got that going on over there. We're gonna get the edge going next after this. Got to do this first though.
For those of you do not put no butter in the pan with your sausage. You heard me. It's gonna make its own butter. It's gonna make its own grease. Don't do that. The heat will be bad. They had it on low. I didn't even know that. This one's good. Put that up and get it there too. Popping, boy. Like a Sprite, I'm just sizzling. You scared to lay stuff in there, either don't drop it in or you drop it in there, that's when the grease really gonna get thin. Don't be scared to lay it in there, lay it on down. Lish. What the fuck, right on that damn hand. A little bit of it. tomorrow with this. Nigga took the fork and lift that shit up. This out.
Look right there, that's how that go, you heard me? Whipping it up in the kitchen, that's what I do, man.
Yeah, man, that's what I do, you heard me? If this video, like this video, subscribe to this channel, and leave a comment, let me know what y'all want to see me do, cook next one, you know, I'm trying to start cooking, trying to start getting to cook. I really don't know how to cook, but I'm about to learn how to cook. I cook breakfast all day, I do this world's greatest breakfast. You cook this breakfast, I'm telling you, you're going to be good sleep. But fuck with it.